you can't catch them, you can't stop them.
You can't stop them. You can't stop them.
I go by them goon rules. If you can't beat them, then you pop them.
You got wax. I got the legendary DJ K-Slide here from L.A. She's not a legend to everybody, but to me. I know her history. We go way back.
Well, when I first came to Atlanta, I was straight out of college. And it was really fun. I think Atlanta is very connected. Like, the radio, Atlanta radio is very connected with the streets. And in the community, too. And so I went out into the community a lot and did a lot of community service. And I really like that because in college, we did that a lot too. So it went hand in hand. And then the music scene in the streets is pretty much connected with the radio here, unlike a lot of other cities. So I think we just had a lot of fun. I just had fun doing radio. If I liked a song, I could play it, but you can't do that anymore.
Right. So you, I remember you came along with Chris.
Mm-hmm.
And, how surprised are you at how big Chris has become?
I'm not really surprised, you know what I mean? Because when you just know somebody has a lot of talent, but sometimes if they're lazy, you're like, oh, they ain't gonna blow up. Now, if he was lazy, I would have been like, oh, I'm surprised. Like, right, how right. The hell did he get a record deal with right. His lazy ass,
right?
But he's very determined, and he worked hard, and he had talent. So, you know, just like Michael Jackson, how Michael had talent and he had determination,
right. And
he was not lazy at all. So when you combine all of that, then you're gonna make it. You have to make it. The whole business and the music scene is just going kind of reverting back to the 90s, like early 90s when hip hop was fun and more independent, you know what I'm saying? So, and people are grinding harder on an indie level. So I think it's going back to indie. And the fun in hip hop, because we went through this whole phase where everybody was angry. We still got the angry people, but angry and mad and bitter, and you know, and there were a lot of things in politics and our government that had something to do with it. But you're always going to have, you know, problems in our nation and in the world, and you're always going to talk about that in songs. Where rappers or singers, they're going to talk about it in songs. But I think we went through a phase of just really just a lot of anger. And I think people want to have fun. We don't want to be mad all the time. So it's kind of going back to having fun, being, you know, socially conscious, but still having fun. And indie. It's going back to the indie scene.
YouGotWax.com. Hip-hop. Tune into YouGotWax.com for the latest exclusives.